When you hear the term master plan, many think of just architectural changes to the golf course, but there's far more to it than that.
When we think about the word master plan as it relates to golf courses and golf clubs, it's a vision, it's a chance to plan for the future, keeping the golf course and the club relevant as the game progresses and moves on.
Well, all golf courses should have a master plan, mainly so you set a course and a direction to where the club or the golf course is going. You want to take care of the assets you have. You want to protect them moving into the future. And also you need to keep up with the trends of the entire industry.
It's very important to understand that a master plan is not just a short-term document.
The word master plan generally envisions somewhere in the 10 to 20 year range. We'd like to try to think as far out as we can.
We have had a long-range planning on our plan for the golf course for about 20 years. Our golf course superintendent and our green committee and our board were heavily involved with the master plan for the golf course.
When developing a master plan, it's important to get inputs from multiple sources.
People like myself, directors of golf, superintendents, general managers, and I think most places try to have in place a long-range planning committee, a committee that doesn't necessarily change from year to year, but a committee that is relatively intact.
The focus of a master plan should be the long-term viability of your operation.
So an integral part of any master plan is the updating of the equipment and the components of your golf course, not just necessarily changes to the golf course architecturally.
For courses that don't currently have a master plan, you really need to take the time, effort, and energy and sit down to get that done.
Essentially, a master plan helps you plan for the future. It helps you ensure the long-term economic and environmental sustainability of your golf course.
As you can see, master plans involve many different components. For more information on master planning, please go to the course care section at usga.org.